That's something. Welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 walkthrough.
Of your travels thus far, Lothar?
You've killed Morden. Lots of them.
That is a good thing. Do you have news of the Resistance?
They continue to battle Valdis. That's all I know.
I hope to help them.
Can you hold your own in combat?
My arrows fly fast and true, and I have no fear of death.
Then I guess you can stay.
I have orders to let you pass. Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Smoke from these fires stings my eyes, something terrible. How can I protect the people of Armandu from the very air itself?
Thank you.
did. Brutal. It's brutal. No! How dare you! There's too many! To do this. Again. 28.
Look who's here. Your dear friend Valdis visited not too long ago.
It was not only that I choose to become mercenaries for Delaney's journey now. We could not have known the evil that Valdis would bring upon.
It was blood money you were earning from your so-called journey. How could you have fought side by side with the Morden? The very thought of those beasts turns my stomach.
What's done is done. I will find Valdis and make him pay for his atrocities. Please, now repair the bridge so I can leave the bridge.
No, I'm going to find a way to put those fires out.
Please, this will be my way of making him.
We needed you here.
I realize that. Do you enjoy torturing me?
Oh, look who's here. Your dear friend Valdis visited not too long ago. It was blood money you were earning from your so-called journey. How could you have fought side by side with the Morden? The very thought of those beasts turns my stomach. No, I'm going to find a way to put those fires out. We needed you here.
I realize that now.
All right, fine. If you can make it to the Elendu Isles and activate the Prism of the Elves, you will be able to put out the fires.
Vikish will not leave a hand to help, I mean.
They are long gone from this part of the forest. The world is changing. The Isles are straight ahead. Do you still remember the way? If Isteru is smiling down on you this day, then the Prism will still work.
And if it does not?
Then we too shall pass over the waters. Here, take this diagram. And this crystal. You will need them both to unlock the Prism's magic.
Thank you, Fina. I feel not disappointed.
Time's wasting, Dory. Pick up your feet.
You are quick to issue orders.
You do well to obey them.
What an oaf! How dare you talk to me that way? I've had enough of you, half-breed.
I do.
Here do I watch this place. For so long as this place exists in this world, so may Distara the Fierce, so shall I obey.
Distara, I seek that which she hid. Is this the place?
You are the seeker? Distara foretold this day and bade me speak this unto you. Erenth the Mad still does live, and his staff can be tamed only by those of the blood of the Azunite tribe. The chest is now open.
Like that, you idiot.
Thank you.
We have all lost loved ones.
Greetings. I am afraid much of the town.
There you are, fucker. It's time to die. I don't think so. You're gonna die. You deserve it.
We'll be right back.
Damn you!
If you save the town, you will have redeemed yourself in the eyes of your village.
They think that I have abandoned.
Truth. Words will not change their minds. They are angry, as are you.
Once upon a time, the township of Amaru has sent the children to war on their skin.
She will forgive you in time. Finala.
cannot believe my eyes. The fires are out. You were not always that way. I confess I am amazed.
I'm not the alpha of the new ones.
Well, the breach is fixed. You are free to go after the caravan if that is still your intent.
Yes, which way did they go?
South. Snowbrook Haven is 3 days' ride from here at a quick pace, but they were heavily laden with supplies for the resistance. They will still be on the road through the forest.
Is the way they're still there? Remember the talk of trouble with the Whitefish before I...
They have been up to their usual mischief no more. With the princess and 3 royal guards escorting the caravan, there should be little trouble. But the Vaikesh are not the weaklings they once were. You should take care if you plan to travel alone.
I'm not afraid.
But before you run off,
yes?
Let me go with you. I am more useful out there than I am here. And I want Valdis to pay for what he has done.
I'm sorry, but I do not see it working out right now.
Ah, I see. I overestimated you. Good luck all the same. I shall be here if you change your mind.
In ruins. Seems ill fortune and bad luck are destined to plague my family.
Indeed, the time sets up, but there is nothing to do but to work good. It was his death too.
Will you reconsider? Will you help my family by clearing my Uncle Threnna's name?
Very well, I'll look into this.
Bless you for your kindness. Any help would be welcome, though I'm not certain where to begin. We need to find out what actually happened on the estate that day.
Were there any witnesses?
Oh, not that I know of. The only information comes from a report written by the Tawin, the guard on duty at the time. Here, I have a copy. Take it. You may find the information useful. I believe she is still with the Blade Guards here in Amun Lu.
That your uncle still holds the oath of this thing. Is it possible to speak with him as well?
That seems to be of no use. I've caught glimpses of him on several occasions, and once I thought I had connected with him in a way. My mind filled with the sounds of a terrible keen wail. But I do not know enough of the spirit world to do much more. This is not the mage is said to be something of an authority in some subjects, but she has been of little help thus far.
Thank you, I will do what I can. Finally. There's the over button. Not so long.
Give up your search.
Thank you. next time we continue. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.